behind the start. They're moving in. $1.10 for It's a Riot. Light on. We're ready to go. Favourite off the cherry. $2.30 into $1.10. Away. It's a Riot. Step well. It's getting plenty of room to move early. It's going to punch through and lead. It's a Riot. Clear out of the straight. Checking off heels. Rusty Fury. But It's a Riot to the back by three. Long Gully Terry a couple away. Peter Thief. And then two away. Where's Sparky? Next Oakvale Astro. Rusty Fury. A Rapsack Miss and Dashing Mickey. But It's a Riot. Out by seven on Long Gully Terry. And then came Peter Thief. And next is Where's Sparky? But straightening. It's all It's a Riot. $2.30 into $1.10 is going to win easily. It's a Ride first, second home Long Gully Terry, third is Peter Thief, and behind those fourth Oakvale Astro, Dashing Mickey from Rusty Fury. Where's Sparky? It was back at the tail end. The time is around 29.8 after the running of race number seven, and relative ease there for the fave. It's a Ride. Number one for Ben Rawling, second to two Long Gully Terry for Paula Herndon, and four Peter Thief for Lisa Rasmussen. 1, 2, 4, 6 after race number 7.